Today was my first time trying fufu. I got it from Calabash African Kitchen over in Vegas. This is another place that Keith Lee tried, so I wanted to see for myself if it was good or not. When I go places, I'm not afraid to try cocktails, manly or not, and this one was bussin'. It was like a ginger tequila sort of thing, and it was super good. Up next, I tried the fataya pies. This is pretty much their take on empanadas. I got the beef and the chicken, and they both were very good, filled with lots of flavors and seasoning. It was a lot going on. Usually I'm beef all the way, but my favorite of these two was actually the chicken. It just had better flavor all around. Now for the main event, I tried the oxtail soup with the fufu. Now I've seen a lot of people eat fufu online, so I really prepared myself for this moment. The fufu was actually impressive. I really liked the texture. It was like a firmer sort of potato thing. I have a respect for all cultures, so I'm glad I got to try this. I'm open to any experience. The oxtail was also stewed to perfection. For my first African experience, this place is great. Keith Lee was right about this one. Where should I go?